India has such a huge, rich heritage of saris, and today it is still the number one biggest market within the women's wear category. And yet there is not even one player that has more than 2% of market share. So I think the thing I'm most passionate about is making Nalli the number one sari destination in the world. And I think most people, when they think of Nalli, they think of wedding, they think of silk saris. And the variety that we are known for, it comes from this district called Kanjivaram. And it's quite, it's a traditional hand-woven sari. It's quite thick and it comes out in very rich colors. And it signifies a certain opulence. A lot of people, they tend to buy it as a statement piece. They buy it almost as a, piece. So it's a legacy where they can pass it on to their daughter and then to their daughter's daughter and so on. Nalli is a 90-year-old business. And I think every generation who's come in, because they come in, they're new, they have a lot of enthusiasm, they have a lot of entrepreneurial spirit, but not necessarily the product knowledge that, you know, their parents would have had. I think they bring in something new. And when I joined the business in my early 20s, I was able to see it with fresh eyes. I didn't have a lot of knowledge about the consumers or about the product. So in a way, I was able to understand from the ground up. I had my hunches. I tested it out with some customer surveys or just through observations. And then I was able to do new things. And then I went away for 7 years where I was in the US. And then I came back and joined the business. And now I think it's been interesting to see that shift. Even in 7 years, both the market, the supply, the products that we're seeing are very different from what it was. And the consumer, most of all, has completely shifted in her preferences, is much more vocal in what she wants.